because they have to keep moving. I mean, you pull them from... Unless it's your car. Something's definitely hot. Well, so far so good. Double. Hope no semi or anything coming out there so they keep the big wide turn going. Plus they tip it over. Amazing pickup to pull that load. I never thought they'd get it off first base. Much, I mean, just the truck of the, just the weight of the truck. Is this all for your personal use? Now let's see how they're gonna get stopped. Tight.